One of the greatest challenges of my life was climbing the highest mountain of Switzerland, the Dufour peak with its 4,634 meters. We climbed in a team of four, with Franz Kühni, our mountain guide, and Franz Sierck. We ascended on 24th of April 2004 with skis, the Monte Rosa massif, up to 4,500 meters at the saddle between Dufour peak and Nordend. The normal route was too icy, so that we climbed from the saddle on a fixed rope, using crampons. We started at 4 o'clock in the morning. It was dark and foggy, but at 5:45 in the morning we broke through the fog and enjoyed a wonderful panorama of the Alps, with most prominent the beautiful sight of the famous Matterhorn just over the fog. The ascent till the Nordend saddle took us 7 hours, with further 1.5 hours up to the peak. Since we were slow and therefore late, we had to hurry to climb down, and only a few photographs were taken. The skiing down from 4,500 meters to 2,800 meters in sunshine was much harder than expected, since the snow was difficult and I was already extremely tired. Thanks to our great team with Franz Kühni, mountain guide, and my friend Frank Sierck, it was an experience we will never forget.